Hello, dear students. Let us start today's lecture on the circles. We are talking about the circles. Yes, I had explained you formulas in the previous lecture. I explained many problems. So based on that, we are doing the problems. Area related, that chord of contact. Okay, that we are doing, right? So now we are going to solve the problems based on that. Okay, everyone, join the live lecture of the C circles. Let us join the live lecture and then we can start the lecture. Come on, everyone. So let's see a circles topic we are doing, okay? And I explained some of the questions of the related to the circles, right? So please share in the group and let everyone join quickly. Everyone join the live lecture of the circles. Come on. What was the previous question? Last question. Chord of contact. I explained about the chord of contact, right? And I explained the problems based on that. A by B answer I had find or no? So this question, tell me whether this question I explained or not. The chord of contact. The chord of contact. The chord of contact. The chord of contact. The chord of contact of the pair of tangents. Pair of tangents. Pair of tangents drawn from each point on the line. On the line 2x plus y is equal to 4 to circle x square plus y square is equal to 1 passes through the point A comma B, then find the value of A by B. Find the value of A by B. I'm not writing options because it takes a lot of place. Okay. Mihavi, Nikita, K, Swara, Sarayu. Yes. So here, everyone, listen to me. Tilak, Tanishka. Yeah. So this is the last time I explained about the topic of the chord of contact. Chord of contact, I explained, right? Chord of contact. So the question related to chord of contact, I explained one or two questions also, right? So now see the question related to this. So the question is the chord of a contact of the pair of tangents drawn from the each point on this line, 2x plus y is equal to 4 to the circle, x square plus y square is equal to 1, passes through the point A comma B. Then find the value of A by B. Yes. Hi everyone. Did you understand this question here? Yeah. Let us solve this question. So let me explain this question. He's saying this is a circle. You have a circle. The name of the circle is x square plus y square is equal to 1 square. That is 1. The name of the circle is x square plus y square is equal to 1. Dishan, yes, everyone. X square plus y square is equal to 1, right? And is what is saying here, from external point, you have drawn the pair of tangents. You have drawn the pair of tangent from the external point. We have drawn the pair of tangents from the external point. What is this saying here? So if you are drawing this one, then this point is passing through a line. This point. Whenever you draw this pair of tangents, this point, like this is passing through a line, that is 2x plus y is equal to 4. See, listen here. The chord of contact means this is the chord of contact, you know, already explained. These are the two pair of tangents from this external point. This is the pair of tangent. This is the pair of tangent. This is the tangent meeting the circle point, and this is the tangent meeting the circle point. And if you join this AB, this is called as chord of contact. This is called as chord of contact. The chord of contact of the pair of tangents means the chord of contact from this here. I can draw another pair of tangent like this. Here, where, how? I can draw like this also. Another pair of tangent here from this point. I can join like this also. Like this also I can join. This is also one more pair of tangents. Okay. Like this here is saying that the chord of contact of the pair of tangents drawn from each point. So this is one point. This is another point. Like that many points from many points on this line. From this many points on this line. If I take a point here, I can draw one pair of tangents like this. Like that many pair of tangents I can draw. He's saying that the chord of contact of the pair of tangents drawn from the each point on the line 2x plus y is equal to 4. We don't know where is this line. So let us take a line. Is this is the line. The name of the line is 2x plus y is equal to 4. On this line, every point I am taking and drawing the pair of tangents to this circle. Okay. So I am drawing the pair of tangents every point on this line. Okay. To this circle, x square plus y square equal to 1. Then he's saying that this is passes through a point A comma B. Then that all these are passing through a point like this, all passing means this is passing through the point A comma B. Then what is the value of A comma B? This is the question mark. If it is passing through A comma B, then what is the value of A comma B? This is the question mark to the question. Okay. So here, this is what you need to find out. Did you understand the question? Is it clear to you here? So you can find chord of contact formula I gave you. What is the chord of contact? Chord of contact. That is equal to formula is what? T is equal to 0. T is equal to what? T is equal to means length of tangent is 0. That is what is the x x1 plus y y1 minus 1 is equal to 0. This is the equation of the tangent and that is only chord of contact. Chord of contact is equal to equation of the tangent. Okay. So x x1 plus y y1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now we don't know what are the points on there on this line. We don't know what are the points are there on this line. We don't know them. So you can take any points as you wish. Like here, 2x plus y is equal to 4. You can take 0 comma 4. So if I take 0 comma 4 from one point, I get 0 comma 4. I'm drawing the pair of tangents. And you know how to find the pair of tangents equation formula, you know. Okay. You can take another point also. But we are not going that method. I'm going to explain another method. Reason is you should know any point. Let us take any point on this line. What is the point on this line? Straight line, I explain you. In straight line, I explain you, any point on this line can be taken as, if I take a general point on the line will be, if I take x is alpha, then 2 alpha plus y is equal to 4. Then y is equal to 4 minus 2 alpha. Means the general point on this line is alpha comma 4 minus 2 alpha. This is the general point on the line that is satisfying this equation, right? General point on the line is this. So that point should satisfy this equation of the tangent, right? Equation of the tangent will satisfy this point. The point is satisfy this equation of the tangent, right? So the point can be substituted in that. So point, if I substitute, what I am going to get? X into x1, this is alpha, plus y into y1, that is 4 minus 2 alpha minus 1, I am sending that side, plus 1 is equal to 0. You can take 1 is this side also, no problem at all. So what I am getting here, x alpha plus 4y minus 2y alpha is equal to 0, I got. So I can take alpha term common, right? I can take alpha term common, isn't right? I can take alpha common. So you just see that alpha minus 1 only, you send this is minus 1, this side only keep it. Minus 1 is equal to 0. Minus 1 is equal to 0. That is better. Keeping again, me sending here, no use. So alpha terms one side, without alpha one side I'll take. Alpha terms, what are there here? X alpha. Without alpha, what are there? 4y minus 1. with alpha, what are there? X alpha minus 2y alpha is equal to 0. So if I take here 4y minus 1 plus here alpha, if I take common, if I take alpha common, what happens here? If I take alpha common, then I get x minus 2y is equal to 0. Means this is one line, and you have is equal to 0. Okay. So this concept you have learned in the class 11, that is straight lines topic you have learned. In the straight line, it is forms a family of lines. Same way you are going to learn family of circles also in future. So here I just want to repeat once again, those who have joined late, just you can understand this question. I'm going to repeat the question here. The chord of contact of the pair of tangents. Okay, chord of contact. Chord of contact means this is the chord of contact. The chord of contact with the pair of tangents. This is the pair of tangent. This is the pair of. V shape is pair of tangent. From each point on the line, a line is there. This is one line on this line. To the circle, x square plus y square is equal to 1. Passes through a point A, comma B. Means that pair of tangents all are passing through a point A, comma B. Means the chord of contact is passing through the point A, comma B. Then the fine, the chord of contact of the pair of tangents drawn from this are passing through the passing through the A, comma B. Then find the value of A by B. A by B value is how much? This is the question. So we are taking a general point on this line alpha, comma 4 minus 2 alpha. We are taking, and we know that chord of contact formula. We know that chord of contact. Means what he want to say you, I'll tell you, the question is saying chord of contact is passing always from a point A comma B. So you find out that point and then you find the ratio of that point. So chord of contact is behaving, the chord of contact is a line, it is behaving as a family of line. That's what he's saying. Okay, what is, we can say that, let us take the point is alpha, this is 4 minus 2 alpha. And you know the chord of contact, this chord of contact is there. This formula is T is equal to 0. That is x, x1 plus y, y1 minus 1 is equal to 0. But we don't know the point here. In general, we have to substitute the point. Then you should know the point here. So point I am taking alpha and another one is 4 minus 2 alpha. So I will get this way. We can simplify. If you want to do this one in another method, just take two random points here. Like you can take two random points. You can solve these equations. You will get x and y values. Okay. But that is up to you. You want to do that method. That is up to you. Otherwise, you can do this method. So you got now this one. Now from this, I am going to find the x and y values. That is only what we are doing. So another method also I will tell you. Shortcut method. Now you can see there. I will explain you shortcut method also. You can see that shortcut method if you like. It's very good. So what do you got here? 4y minus 1 plus alpha times x minus 2y is equal to 0. You learned one formula, one property. L1 plus lambda times L2 is equal to 0. This is represent family of lines. Family of lines means indicates that these two lines are passing through a point of intersection, common point of intersection. Means these both are passing through common point of intersection. How to solve this equation? We take this line equal to 0. It means L1 is equal to 0. L2 is equal to 0. We have to take. Means 4y minus 1 is equal to 0. Y is equal to 1 by 4. And here I can take x minus 2y is equal to 0. Then I can take as x is equal to 2y. It means x is equal to 2 into 1 by 4. X is equal to 1 by 2. X value I got 1 by 2. Y value I got 1 by 4. X value how much I got? Yeah, x and y values I got. So that is only a comma b. This is only a comma b. X and y only here a comma b. So a comma b is equal to I got as a comma b is equal to I got as 1 by 2 comma 1 by 4 is asking to find a by b. That's it. So this is one method we did. Another method what I want to say here, just take a general points on this line. Like you can, by seeing that you can find it. Okay. By seeing observation, what you can say, 2x plus y is equal to 4 is there. So by observation, I can say 0, 4, 1. Okay. Another one I can tell as 0, 4, substitute in this. In this, you substitute 0, 4. So you get one equation. Like here, if I substitute here, 4y minus 1 is equal to 0. See here, 0 comma 4, if I substitute, x into 0 plus y into 4 minus 1 is equal to 0. So y directly you are getting y value you are getting 1 by 4. Directly you are getting y value. And one more which is satisfy this equation is what? This equation, one more satisfying, 1 comma 2. Substitute 1 comma 2, you will get 4. So substitute here. So x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Y value 1 by 4 substitute, you will get x. This is shortcut. But you should know method, I explained methods. Okay. So by both methods, you can do it. So you can find x and y value. So you got a and b value. So is the answer this question is to find a by b. A by b. What is a? A is 1 by 2. Divide by b is what here? 1 by 4. So 1 by 2 divided by 1 by 2. This is 1 by 2 into 4 by 1. This is 1, the 2 2s are cancelled. 2 by 1 is the answer. So the answer is 2 by 1 is the answer. 2 is the answer. Understood? This is what we called as answer is 2. 2 is the answer. Did you understand? Did you understand this? Let us move on to the next question. What do you say? Did you understand this? Is it clear to you all? Can I move to the next question? Yes, understood. Right. Let's move on to the next question. Yeah. Let's move on to the next question. So let's move on. Next question. Yes. Next question is, I explained about area. I explained all these things. Do you remember that last chapter? Okay. For angle, I gave formula. Remembered angle? For angle, I gave the formulas. Do you remember or not? Angle. For angle, I gave the formulas. You remember or not? Yeah. Formulas, last formulas. 1 second. I gave the formulas, no? Yeah. Area related we have solved, right? Okay, now we'll solve questions based on that. Okay, we'll solve the questions based on that.
Let A be the center of the circle. Let A be the center of the circle. X square plus Y square minus 2X minus 2X minus 2X minus 4Y minus 20 is equal to 0. Okay, suppose that the tangents at the point B 1 comma 7 D 4 comma minus 2 on the circle meet the point C. Okay, find the area of quadrilateral ABCD. This is the question. Now same related questions we are doing here. Related that same questions. Formulas, I gave you area formulas, all this. But area, that is the different and this is the different. Okay. Formula is there, but think we can do this one in easiest way. Okay, see this. What is the question here? The previous question which I explained, area related, we are able to find the tangent. Okay, here is a different. What is the question here? A be the center of the circle. Okay, center of the circle. Circle is there. So circle equation is x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y minus 20 is equal to 0. I'm not interacting with you people, sorry, because it was too late to the class today. So I'm not interacting. If I interact, it will take more time. So x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y minus 20 is equal to 0. This is a circle equation. Okay. Now he's saying that there are A be the center of the circle. A is the center of the circle. So let us find the center here. So 2g is equal to what here? 2g is equal to 2g is equal to minus 2. So g is equal to how much? G is equal to minus 1. So g is equal to minus 1. You are able to see here 2f is equal to minus 4, f is equal to minus 2. So center will be minus g comma minus f. So 1 comma 2. Center is equal to 1 comma 2. Is it okay? You are able to see the board. So g you got, f you got. So the center is 1 comma 2. Is it okay? So center is 1 comma 2 you got. Okay, fine. And then they said us center is 1. Suppose the tangents at the point means tangents are drawn at the point. At the point from the point is a very difference. At the point means tangent at this place. This is the from the point means outside. At the point means here. B 1 comma 7. And D is given one more D point is 4 comma minus 2. So this is the D point. Okay. This is the D point. D point, B point. Okay. On the circle to meet the point C. On the circle to meet the point C. Point meeting point is outside. This is C. Okay. Find the area of this quadrilateral. What is the area of the quadrilateral? A, B, C, D. So, A, B, C, D quadrilateral. You have to find the area of this quadrilateral. A, B, C, D. That's what you have to find. So, if you join this one, suppose these areas will be equal. So, if you find area of the triangle, then you will get double of that. It means you need to know radius, you need to know, because it's a right angle triangle, you know, this is a right angle triangle, half into base into height I can use, this is the half into base into height. So what is required here? I required length of the tangent, I required length of the radius. So radius is equal to, formula is what? Radius is equal to under root of g square plus f square minus c. So under root of g square is 1 square is 1, f square is minus 2 square 4, minus c is how much? 20. Here c is minus 20, minus 20 substituting. So root 25, that is equal to 5. So r value I got 5 here. R value I got 5. So what I have to find here, if I got r value, I need only to find the, what is the value of here? I have to find the value of L. How to find L? Tell me anybody. How to find the L? How to find the L? How to find the L? Anybody? Can you tell me how to find the L? Sorry. Using r square is equal to c square, but c we don't know, na Tanishka, you are right, but c don't know, na c we don't know. Siddhant said under root of s1, okay, but we don't know this point c. That is the main problem here. We don't know the point c here. Do you understand? Here c point we don't know this point c only. Did you understand? You have this point, you have this point, you have this point. But our bad luck is this point, C point, they're not given. If the C point is there, you can use coordinate geometry also, area of the triangle formula also, you can use these three vertices up there. Under root S1, sorry, you correct, but under root S1, if I want to apply, I should know this C point. Then only I can apply, na? Right? If I want to find the length of the tangent, root S1. But root S1 means C point I should know. If I know C point, then only I can find. Otherwise, it is not possible. So what we do here in this case is we find the equation of BC. Na? Equation of BC means equation of the tangent. We will find the equation of the tangent. How to find equation of the tangent? At the point, equation of the tangent. Yeah, equation of the tangent at the point x, x1 plus y, y1 plus g into x plus x1 plus, here, I will find this equation. Then I will solve these two equations, so you will get the C point. That is the main funda here. What do you do here? We find the equation of this tangent. We find the equation of this tangent. And these both intersecting point will be C. Then we will get L. That is what we have to do. Okay? Is it understood? Understood, everyone? You have to find the equation of this tangent first of all. So what is the equation of the tangent? X, X1 plus Y, Y1 plus G, X, X1 plus F, Y, Y1, F, Y, Y1 plus C is equal to 0. This is the equation of the tangent. Correct? Understood, everyone? Did you understand or not? Tell me fast. Quickly tell me. Otherwise, your time will be wasted. Right? Tell me fast. Quickly. Understood or not? How to find this? Understood or not? Yes, understood. Yeah. So, what we do here, we find the equation of the tangent. So, how to find the equation of the tangent? X, X1, the point at 1, comma 7, substitute above. So, what I am going to get? X plus 7y. Plus g value, g, minus 1. So, minus 1 into x plus 1, right? x, I am substitute. This is x1, this is y1. G is here, f is here. Okay. Plus f. F is what? Minus 2. So, minus 2. Y plus y1 is what? 7. Plus c. C is what here? C is minus 20. So, minus 20 is equal to 0. So, from this, I am going to get the equation of the tangent BC. Okay, equation of the tangent BC. Now, what I am going to do here, I am going to simplify this. 7y minus 2y. See, this is 2y. 7y minus 2y, this is 5y. This is x, this is minus x, cancel. X cancel out. So, 5y you got. And here, all you cancel here, 7 2s of 14, and minus 1 of 14, 14 minus 1 minus 20 minus 35. See, this is how much I am getting. Minus 35 is equal to 0. If I am simplify, x cancel, I simplified it. Okay, is it clear? Did you understand or not? I should write step x into 7y minus x minus 1 minus 2y minus 14 minus 20 is equal to 0. This x cancel. So 5y is equal to 35. Y is equal to 7 I got. So, I got here one point is 7. Okay, now equation of BC from this only I got 7. Okay, this line is y is equal to 7 line. So, here I got this one. So, now what I will do here, I got equation, but I did not get the point. Okay, I have to get the point. Okay, so what I do here now, and now I'll go for the equation DC. I'll go for the equation DC. Now, can I go for the equation DC? I'll substitute here, I'll find here. Okay, equation of DC I'll find. So, equation of DC will be how much? Equation of DC is equal to, I can write as, here again, x, x1 plus y, y1 plus g into x plus x1 plus f into y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. Point is what here? 4 comma minus 2. Point is here what? 4 comma minus 2. Substitute there 4x minus 2y plus g. G is minus 1. Minus 1 into x plus x1 is 4. X1 is 4. Just I am substituting these values here, dear. Okay. So 4x plus minus 2y minus 1. X plus 4 plus y. Y is how much? Minus 2. Minus 2. Y. Y plus y1 how much? Y1 is how much? Minus 2 plus c. C is how much? Minus 20 is equal to 0. So, what I am getting here, if I simplify 4x minus 2y minus x minus 4 minus 2y plus 4 minus 20 is equal to 0. Okay. Now, let us simplify this. you are going to get the answer, right? You are going to get the point here, right? So let us simplify this. What I am going to get here, if I simplify, 4x minus x is 3x, minus 2y is minus 4y. Achha, achha. 4x minus x is x, 3x, minus 4y. Here, minus 24, plus 4, minus 4 cancel. Minus 20 is equal to 0, correct? Is that right? Yes, yes. So, y value, I can substitute 7 here to get x. Y value, I got 7, right? I can substitute here. The both equations, you have to simplify. So, one equation I got directly y equal to 4, 7. If it is there in x and y, we'll simplify these both equations. But this is the tangent I got. This is the tangent equation of DC I got. That is the tangent equation of BC I got. BC is y is equal to 7. So, BC equation is what? Y is equal to 7. Substitute above to get x here. So, you get x here. So, you substitute there. You are going to get x is equal to 6. X is equal to, you are going to get 16, right? 16 you are going to get. X is equal to 16. Therefore, this point is 16 comma 7. So, this point was not there. We had find the point. So, we got the point. Now, we have to find the length of the tangent. So, if you get the length of the tangent, you can find the area of the triangle. That's it. Okay. That area, I gave the formula. I gave the formula. But in that, this point was there. Okay. So, in this, already I explained this model problem also, that problem also. You just check the previous question in your notes. You can see what is the difference between this question and the previous question. Exactly previous question I explained area. So, that this is a small difference is there. So, see that notes properly because I am explaining it at the same place. Okay, x16 comma 7 you got. Now, we can find the, you can find the length of the tangent. Now, you can find the length of the tangent. Is it right? Length of the tangent formula. Can you tell me what is the length of the tangent? Now you can use that one. That is, they all are saying length of the tangent formula is root S1. Everyone saying length of the tangent formula is what? Root S1. Correct. This is correct. But now you got the point. Now you can find. Means root S1 means what? Root S1 means what? X1 square plus Y1 square minus 2X1 minus 4Y1 minus 20. This is what? So, point is what? What is the point? 16 comma 7 is the point. So, this value will give you 16 square, 256. 256 plus 7 square, 49 minus 32 minus 7 for the 28 minus 20. This length will give you 256 means how much? 225. 225 I am getting this. 225. This value will be 15. So, length of the tangent is got 15. Radius is equal to 5. Then area of the triangle will be what? Area of the triangle. Then we will double this. Area of the triangle is equal to, area of triangle is equal to half into base into height. 15 into 5. But area of quadrilateral we want. Quadrilateral area will be twice. Area of quadrilateral ABCD. ABCD quadrilateral area. Quadrilateral area will be what? Twice of 1 by 2 into 15 into 5. 2 gets cancelled. 15 5 is the 75 square units is the answer. So the answer is 75 square units. 75 square units. Because here we find here area of the triangle half into base into height. This is the base. This is the, you can take anything as a base and height. So, 15 into 5, this is the area of the triangle, but area of quadrilateral will be twice. So, 2 into half into 15, that is 75 square units is the real answer. Okay, this is the proper answer. Hope you have understood everyone. Samajh mein hai? Everyone understood? Did you understand? Area of the triangle I gave, what is the formula? 2RL upon L square minus R square. You can use that also. Area of the triangle for triangle when I explain, right? That is the triangle one. Area, no. That is angle when I explain. Angle when I explain, right? Is it okay, clear? Is it clear? Can I erase this? Can I erase this? Can I erase? Erase kar do, sir. Everyone, what do you say? Can I erase this? Sorry for the late. Today, actually, some technical issue came. Others, they are calling many times, so disconnected. So, I took late live for the class 11. So, because of that, for you also, it became late. I'm sorry for this. Okay, area of the triangle, I gave formula. You remember? Area of the triangle formula is what? Area of the triangle, I gave formula. Do you remember? Area of the triangle formed by the pair of tangents. Formed by pair of tangents. Pair of tangents. Okay, pair of tangents. Its chord. Its chord of contact. Contact. That is equal to formula. What I gave? R into L cube divided by R square plus L square. This is I gave. And this angle is nothing but tan. This angle will be in tan theta. Remember that this will be in tan theta. Okay. The angle will be in tan theta. So let's solve a question based on this pair of tangents. Okay. This is only no area angle. Angle, is this is right? Angle related question is this is right? What is L and what is R here? L is the radius. L is the length of tangent. R is the radius. Let's see here. Now let's find one question based on this. Okay. Let's find. Find the equation of the chord of contact of the tangent to the circle. Yeah. Find the angle. Area of the triangle I wrote. Oh, sorry. Wait. What I wrote and what I am explaining. Wait. I wrote something different, right? Here, I'll see once again. Area of the triangle. Area of the triangle formed by is RL cube by R square. This is area, not angle. Sorry, area is, this is the formula. Angle formula is what? Sorry, angle formula. Tangent of the angle between the pair of tangents. Okay, this is angle I gave formula is tangents from x1 comma y1 is the formula is 2RL by L square minus R square is equal to tan theta. Okay, this is the angle. This is the angle and this is the area. Based on area, I had already solved the question based on area. Area related question already I solved previous lecture only. So now angle related question, let me solve. Okay, angle related question. Then we will do one difficult problem also based on this. Okay. So angle related question is find the tangent of the angle between the pair of tangents